News tonight here at the Live Desk, U.S. officials now confirming that an Israeli missile has hit Iran. The strike now following last weekend's retaliatory drone and missile attack against Israel. Now tonight, the extent of this strike and the specific location has not officially been released. Iranian state TV now reporting that explosions have been heard near an airport and near a military base. The country has activated its air defense systems.